Wait, I want to see what happens when your mask gets critically low. If you just, like, start to die or what?
Okay.
So I've got one bar left. I haven't tested this, but it probably isn't good.
Uh-oh.
Things are gonna happen!
What's gonna happen?
I broke the whole game.
What just happened?
Oh my god, it brought me into the end!
What?
Oh my god, it brought you to another dimension! Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys!
So today, we are checking out a mod showcase, and we are actually going to be becoming superheroes.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Can I become Catwoman?
Hold on. I'm going to check the list. I'm thinking no, but...
How about the Flash?
No, you could be the Flash, yes.
Okay.
Catwoman, no.
Oh, all right.
No, there's some really cool ones. Like, they have, like...
I can be Batman!
Oh, my God. No, you could be Killer Frost.
Ooh.
There's, like, so many from the Flash TV show. If you guys watch that, I mean, I'm addicted to it, and there's so many. There's, like, Killer Frost, there's...
Senor Cactus!
Firestorm.
Yes, please.
All right, I don't even know who Senor Cactus is, but I really want to be that one.
Oh, there's Iron Man, too. Are we going to become all of these?
We're going to become as many as we can possibly can in one video. I was actually thinking about splitting it up into multiple videos, but I did that with the different superheroes. Mine, by the end, no one cared anymore. So I'm not going to do it with this one. So we'll try it as many as we can. We'll leave a download link down below so you guys can try this out yourself. There's even bad people like Zoom and stuff. So I'm excited for this.
Nice.
So let me show you how this works, Chad.
Okay, show me.
So what you're going to need to do is find this beautiful ore right here. Do you see it?
What is it called? I'm testing you.
Okay.
You have no idea.
It's Tutritium. That's what it is, okay?
Okay.
So you're going to mine that, and you're going to get Tutritium. So I want you to take all the Tutritium in this chest. All
right.
So this right here is the Suit Fabricator. The cool thing about this mod is you don't have to remember, like, 5 million recipes. You make the Suit Fabricator, and then you can just buy every suit. So to make this, what
are
you going to need?
That's convenient.
Tutritium, stone slabs, blocks of iron, a crafting table, and stone. And then you just go in here, and you put in your Tutritium at the bottom, I believe, and then you can pick out any superhero you want.
Oh, okay.
So right here, it says Zoom is 4,224, and a stack of this is worth 32,000, so I could literally buy, like, 8 different superheroes with a stack of this.
Alrighty.
Alright, so I need to pick out something cool. You pick out something cool, okay?
Okay, so I'm gonna go with...
No, surprise me.
Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. Yes, perfect.
Alright, I'm going with this one, so this is my choice right here.
Okay. Oh my god.
You went with a cactus.
Wait a second, why do I have part Ant-Man suit on?
Wait, you do?
Yeah.
Wait, did you mess this up?
I don't see how I could've.
Wait, I'm gonna see what happens,
I just clicked on Senor Cactus.
Alright, I'm gonna try that. So, Senor Cactus and... No, look on mine. It shows, like, Senor Cactus stuff. And
that's
I grab
really
it.
That's really weird.
Right, that is actually really strange. How did you end up with Ant-Man stuff?
I don't know, because when I looked at it, it did not look like Ant-Man stuff.
Oh, you know what? Maybe it's because I was using it at the same time because I bought Ant-Man.
Did you pick Ant-Man?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Oh, that must have been it.
Wait, you look just like Senor Cactus, though.
I know, I just got a new set.
Oh, okay, I didn't know what was going down.
This has been very confusing.
No, what? It's not confusing. Just don't use it at the same time as someone else.
Okay.
Lesson learned, we know. Okay. You have your sombrero and you look like a cactus.
How awesome do I look right now?
You look cool and I love how you show a little bit of chest hair.
Is that a mustache?
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
It looks good. So you're Senor Cactus.
If I was a superhero, this is what I would be.
Honestly, I don't know who Senor Cactus is, and I'm sorry for any Senor Cactus fans out there.
Not numero uno.
right here. So on each set, it's going to say what you get out of it. So as Ant-Man, I have 85% damage reduction. That means I take almost no damage. I take almost no full damage. I can jump higher. I can punch harder. What do you have as Senor Cactus?
I have a lot of stuff. I have damage reduction, fall resistance. I can jump higher. I can step higher.
You can.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Sprint, and I can punch.
All right. Well, you want to see something really cool?
Really hard.
All right. Well, get ready for this.
Okay.
So with M and N, guys. Oh yeah.
What just happened?
I'm an ant.
Oh, you're so tiny.
So it does work in this mod too. I know you guys saw the Ant-Man mod we reviewed a while ago where we can become small. In this one, it works just as well. So I'm heading out through the little mouse hole that I made.
Okay.
All right, come outside, Chad.
All right, I'm out here.
So if you want to get bigger, you can only stay the size for a certain amount of time. You see that bar on the screen?
Yes.
When that gets too low, I think you start to die. So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You can't get really big though. I wish I could get like massive, you know?
Oh, I know. That would be so cool.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we are gonna go over here. I actually have a chest and we can test out some mob fighting. against mutant creatures. Why not, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure it would be just fine.
Just fine.
All right, I'm gonna get a mutant skeleton. We're gonna do this with our fists against him.
Let's do it. I could punch really hard.
Probably should have given us swords or something.
Probably.
Wait, I'm actually gonna give us a sword.
Okay.
All right, why don't we both take a diamond sword? I imagine with like our buffs, maybe we'll hit harder. All right, did you get it?
Thank you.
All right, ready for this.
Ready. Spawn him in.
Right, this should be no problem.
Take that, mutant skeleton.
Wait, my normal, okay, only punches do more damage, not with the weapon, so we can actually punch him.
Oh, okay.
It's doing about 3 to 4 damage, which is a lot stronger than normal, but is Jen gonna die? She's just a cactus.
I'm not gonna die. I'm not even taking any abuse.
Are you seriously
I'm
taking
full
none?
Full health right now.
Too
she
easy.
She can't even hurt me. Okay, that hurt.
That actually hurt me too.
The finishing move hurt.
All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna basically just switch between superheroes. So right now I'm gonna get rid of this set, and then we're gonna grab a new one.
I don't wanna get rid of this set.
You have to.
I wanna be Senor Cactus forever.
You can't be.
Okay.
All right, I want to be Zoom. I'm so excited about this.
All right, I want to be- Oh, I'll surprise you.
All right, yeah, surprise me. I don't want to know, and I'll explain this while you're picking, okay?
All right.
As Zoom, I have super speed, enhanced reflexes, cellular regeneration, accelerated perception. And basically that means I take 90% less damage. I take literally no fall damage, guys. This is +5. 10% extra attack damage. That means with a sword, I will actually do more damage. I punch harder, and I have quicker base speed and jump height.
All right, I am- Why don't you guess?
All right, oh. Oh my god, you're Captain Cold.
Yes!
The shades don't fit on your eyes correctly.
I know they don't.
All right, oh, there's something cool for him.
All right, so I have damage reduction, fall resistance, and punch, extra punch damage.
All right, so in this chest, we have a couple different things, and wait, hold on a second. Just wait there. Get the Zoom one. Okay, cool. And I am gonna give you...
Where are you?
I'm in the house.
Oh, okay.
I'm grabbing some important things.
Should I just wait out here?
Yeah, just wait out here. Sadly, I don't think this works. I couldn't figure out any way to make it work. I looked on
you
the page.
So cool.
But take this.
All right.
It'll work at
you.
Some point.
What is this?
Captain Colt's gun.
Oh, yes.
All right. So this is what I'm going to do, guys. I actually have the flashes.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, my God. It does work.
Oh, my God. It works.
When I tested it, it's because I didn't have a set on. That's why.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Do you want to fight me?
Am I putting ice down?
Yeah, you are.
This is so awesome.
Here we go. Captain Cold versus Zoom.
Versus Zoom.
All right, I'm seeing, okay. I put on my speed, I hit N.
Oh.
So I can go really quick. All right, you ready for a battle?
Where are you?
I don't even know
You're
where I am.
You're going so fast, I can't see you.
I am Zoom. I am Zoom.
No.
These are the best superheroes ever. All right, the battle.
Die. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh my God, I'm half dead.
I'm gonna die.
I'm half dead.
Zoom is just too powerful.
Oh my God, you fall like, wait, I'm like gliding through the air. It's so weird.
You are?
Look at this.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
So sick.
Oh my God, this is like the most amazing thing ever.
All right, let me set my spawn point over here.
All right, so I think if I hit M, I should stop with speed, or no, N again. All right, I'm back to normal. Oops. The speed was too much for me.
All right, let's fight.
You already lost, Chad.
No, I want to fight a mob.
Oh, no. Well, we're just going to fight each other this time.
Okay.
Oh, is it because you want to shoot him with the gun?
Yeah, I do.
All right, we'll fight one. Let's
All
do
right.
it. I'm pretty sure we'll take him out easily. He's like dodging your attacks. Oh my God, 7 damage every second against
him. This is amazing.
All right, I do 15 with my sword and boom. All right, something that we saw in the flash was velocity 9. Do you remember that?
Yes, I remember that.
Well, I didn't test out this potion, but we're both going to test it out and see what happens to us.
Okay.
You think we're going to go like 1,000,000 miles an hour?
Let's see. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God, anyone can become super fast. I'm going over 100 kilometers an hour.
Look at me when I'm running. It looks really cool.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Yeah.
I wonder if this does something bad to you. You know how on the show, like, it, like, hurt you?
Yes.
Like, you ended up dying? Like, I wonder if this is, like, after you just die. And how long does this last for, anyways?
I don't know. How do we make it stop?
That's what, oh, M or N, maybe? Nope.
Hmm.
I think we're stuck like this.
Oh, there's a timer on the side of the screen.
Oh, 10 minutes. I have to slash kill that.
That is too long.
Oh, don't slash kill yourself because I'm coming to you. I was in the wrong area.
All right, I'm going to slash kill.
All right, I'm going to become a new superhero now, okay?
All right, yeah, me too.
I accidentally just bought Captain Cold set. I meant to take off my armor. I really don't know what I was doing. All right, so I need to pick out something cool.
All right, let's see.
Oh, I want to be Martian Manhunter.
All right, go with it.
All right, so I'm going to be that dude. Are you going to surprise me again?
All right, yes. Right, and so, you have to guess who I am.
All right, I should be able to know most of them because they actually do look like really, really realistic.
Wait, what happened to the boots? This is weird.
All right, what's going on over
there? Wait, we need more gems.
Oh, you need more gems?
We need more gems, yeah.
All right, so I will toss you over a stack of gems. There you go.
Thank you.
All right, so this is what I got, guys. As Martian Manhunter, oh, I forgot about this. This is what I tested. Oh my god, Jen, he doesn't die. He takes 99% damage reduction, so he only takes 1% of damage.
Seriously?
Plus he hits for 250% higher.
That is insane.
Plus extra sword damage, plus, oh my god, you're Iron Man.
All right, so I have damage reduction, attack damage. Oh, I have -2 sword damage.
Okay, so you don't do as much with the sword.
And punch damage.
All right, I need to show you something absolutely amazing.
How do I look?
You look so cool, but you're gonna be jealous in a second. Get ready for this. This is going to make you
Oh my god, I can fly.
I'm a little jealous right
now. This is so cool.
Oh my god, watch you fly. Look at my screen when you fly.
Oh my god. I love it.
All right, so check this out. You're going to be really, really jealous in a second.
All right.
All right, so let me fight this on my own. Okay. All right, so I should take no damage, and I should be able to completely destroy 30 damage with the diamond sword.
Wow.
And get ready for this. I hope this works on modded mobs. Did it work? No. Wait, so basically, this is what could happen. Oh my god, can I fly?
Wait, you can fly too.
We both can fly. All right, this is wonderful.
So he is very powerful.
All right, so this is what I want to do. This worked when I tried it out before, so I'm going to get something that's like vanilla. It's got to be like an animal or something, maybe. So this should work no problem.
Okay.
All right, so get ready, okay?
All right, I'm ready. I'm watching.
Oh, maybe this is what I have to hit. Oh, there we go. I don't have to kill it. I don't actually have to kill it to do this. All I have to do is just type it in.
Oh.
All right, so I want to be a creeper. Done. Whoa. That is not exactly what I was expecting.
Oh my god.
Wait, hold on. You know what I might be able to do? I think we can morph into people. So if I do super girly, I'm spelling it really good right now, everybody. I'm going to become Jen.
Wait, let's see.
Yes.
That is so amazing. Okay, he's like the best superhero ever.
So he takes no damage, like literally no damage, does tons of extra damage, and he can become any skin possible.
Such a beast.
I thought it was like the morph mod for some reason, and I thought that if I like killed him, I'd turn into it. Yeah. Wait, there's one more. So I can't become a mutant skeleton. It's not a morph mod. It's just become other people.
Yeah.
All right.
That is amazing.
So you want to fight me?
Okay.
All right, this is going to be embarrassing.
I'm a little nervous. Wait, I can't use a sword. Okay.
Three.
I will punch you.
All right, this is bad. No, oh yeah, the sword will probably do more damage though, maybe.
Oh.
I'm so.
I can't kill you. You're too powerful. All
right, I think I'm gonna take Jen out. You cannot die as Martian Manhunter. So Jen, pick out another suit so we're not doing it at the same time because it messed us up like 10 times already.
All right.
And I'm gonna see what kinds of weapons I can grab from here. Oh, if you want to become Captain America or Deadpool, I have their weapons. Okay.
Okay.
All right, so I got this. Oh, he got it.
All right, I'm going with the Flash.
All right, that's a perfect one to go with. All right, so I believe I put on the Zoom ring, guys. I literally become Zoom. Yeah, so all I have to do is right-click with this ring, and then I put on his armor automatically and take it off automatically.
Look at how quick I am. Super fast.
All right, so who should he be fighting? Oh, my God, I've got this.
Reverse Flash.
That's how did you know I was going to pick that one? All right, so it's going to be Flash versus Reverse Flash.
Okay.
Everyone's wondering, who would win this battle? Well, you're about to find out. So I think this is going to be pretty much...
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, you look so cool.
It's got, like, that shaking going
yeah.
on. They did so good on this mod.
Wow, that is amazing.
All right, so, guys, it's pretty much the same thing as a Flash. You have the same kind of abilities and stuff.
This is seriously impressive.
All right, so, Jen, hit N, and you should go quicker.
Okay.
Actually, no, that brought me back to normal. Yeah. Alright, there we go. So we're gonna fight a super speed battle right
now. Super fast!
Feel free to use your sword, okay?
Okay.
Alright, three.
Two.
One.
Go.
It's on. We'll never
catch
hit each other.
Catch me if you can!
I don't even...
How are we gonna fight each other like this?
Where are you?
I don't know! Oh, there you are. Come here!
Try to stay near the house, okay?
Okay.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. This is just like the show. They run forever and never fight each other. I swear I hit you. You know what? We're fighting in the house.
Okay.
In the house.
In the house.
If I could ever get in the house. I really can't get in the house.
Wait, like this.
This is so embarrassing. Okay.
Come on. Okay. Almost there.
All right, yeah. It's on. We're in the house.
Die.
Yeah. Oops, sorry, Golem. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Oh man.
This is impossible to fight like this.
He's done it now.
Oh, I got it. Done it now. Wait, I'm not doing any damage to you.
To the bathroom.
Fine. Stay just to the bathroom. You come in here.
To the bathroom if I can ever get in there.
You can get in. Come on.
I can't get in.
Come on.
Oh, there we go.
All right, we're fighting in the bathroom. Okay, it's really on right now.
It's on.
Flash, first reverse flash.
Wait, do you have Captain America's shield on? I see it.
Oh, wait, just because it's in my inventory, it's like on me?
Yeah.
Hold on, wait, don't kill me.
Okay.
Oh, it doesn't show it on me.
Oh, it doesn't?
No, you will perish. Please. All right, you can't leave the bathroom either.
Are you dying yet?
Yes, I'm at 3 hearts right now.
Oh, come on, come on.
Did we take like no damages this? I'm at 2 hearts.
Die!
Wait, oh yes!
No.
Yes, yes,
no,
yes!
No, 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 no,
yes,
no,
yes, yes, yes!
No, no, no!
Oh God, I'm at half a heart. Oh my God, finisher! Finisher! Or him!
No.
It doesn't matter! Oh my God, we're both at a half a heart. Oh my God.
This is
oh,
so
God.
Bad.
Oh,
this is so, I'm freaking out, freaking out.
Yes!
No!
Reverse Flash has triumphed in battle.
Ooh, that was a close battle.
Alright, so Jen, okay, why don't you become Captain America?
I wanna make this stop.
Oh,
okay,
hit N.
Press N. All right.
So, N, you'll be back to normal. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to go into creative and get more gems for us because we need like 7 million of those
gems.
Yeah,
we need more.
All right, so. Wait, I'm literally out of the gems completely.
Oh, you are?
All right, so let's see. What were they called? They were these. I'm going to get an infinite amount so that we can just use these over and over again. All right, there we go. And do you want me to get some for you, too?
Yes, please.
All right, so take these and become Captain America, Jen.
Wait, I want to be Batman, though.
All right, become Batman America. I mean,
what is that?
I had no idea what I said. Become Batman America. If Batman and Captain America had a baby.
Batman America.
Oh, yeah. All right, that's cool. All right, so Batman. Who'd be a good fight for Batman?
Hmm.
Wait, is
Spider-Man in there?
Is Spider-Man in here? No, he's not in here.
Okay.
No, I'm going to get a good one. Don't worry.
All right.
All right, so Batman, he's weak in my opinion.
Weak? He is not weak.
I will become Firestorm.
Okay.
I'm going to be the Ronnie version, I think. Let me see which one's better.
Get a head, is that?
No, you don't get a head because they have their normal face. They don't have a mascot.
Okay.
All right, Cold Weakness is that one, and this one, they both have the same. All right, I'm just going to get this and put this on, and we're going to see what happens here. I'm a little nervous, actually, because I don't get a helmet. I have the heat
going. Oh, it looks so cool. There's fire coming off of your head.
This is so cool.
You might want to, slash kill yourself. You have, no health.
Oh, wait, I know. Okay, sorry, I was in creative during this. All right, slash kill. So the heat gun is not for him. I'm coming to chat right now. Battler to the death and spawn pump myself right there instantaneously like the Flash. Let's go.
All right, let's do this.
All right, 3.
2.
Wait, let me see something. I want to see M or N did anything. I can fly, right? Yes.
All right. Go!
It's on Batman. What are you going to do?
I can't do anything cool, can I?
You're just Batman. A normal.
Ah!
I'm just a rich dude. Oh, God. I'm taking damage. I'm taking serious damage.
Die!
Oh, God.
Yeah.
This is not cool. I'll just fly over you and confuse you.
Wait, where are you? There you are.
You have the epic Batman cape on, though. It looks really cool.
Oh, I do?
All right, okay. I'm going to win this. I'm going to win this.
No.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Yes. I might still die, though.
Did you notice, though, that you automatically burn when you fight me?
I know.
All right, so what do I want to go with now? Oh, Deadpool, because I have his weapon.
Okay.
All right, don't change anything because it gives me the wrong armor whenever we do that.
All right.
All right, choose yours now.
All right, I'm going to go with...
All right, so Deadpool does have a weapon, so I've got this. Oh, this is going to look amazing.
Yeah.
All right, 90% damage reduction. I have full resistance. I've got jump height. I've got sprint speed. That's actually pretty nice. Sword damage is amazing, and so is punch damage, so I think you might get knocked back.
Who am I? I have no idea.
I have absolutely... Who are you?
Colossus! I have no idea who that is.
All right. Oh, no, I think I remember that one. Okay, you look cool. But get ready
for
me.
Thank you.
Dual wielding.
Oh, I have -40% sword damage.
So he's not good with a sword.
Not good at all.
What's his punch, though? Is it really good?
+13.
Wait, so you hit harder than a diamond sword with a punch.
What are those weapons you have there?
Those are my katanas. I'm Deadpool. You ready for this?
All right.
All right, three,
two,
one,
go!
Actually, okay, after this, let's fight a mob.
Okay.
Oh my god, that's embarrassing.
Oh! No!
You stand no chance against Deadpool. All right, let's get in a mutant creeper.
Yes!
All right, let's do it. All can't right. even feel it.
Punch you to death!
All right, this is gonna be way too. Oh god, is that gonna hurt
so
us?
You are so strong. Oh, okay. Did you die? Nope. Only me.
All right, so Jen took a little bit of damage from that one.
Look at the body parts are getting sucked in. From the mutant skeletons.
Oh yeah, I forgot how that happens. All right, so you definitely look pretty cool with that one, Jen.
All right, I need a better one.
All right, let's pick something else out. And let's see what we can do here. All right, so I want to go through the... Okay, I'm going to go with Captain America.
I'm going to go... Oh, this one's perfect. Yes!
I have the shield, so I might as well use it.
I'm really excited about this. Killer Frost!
Weren't you already Killer Frost?
No,
you weren't.
No, I wasn't.
You were Captain Cold.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love your hair.
I know, and look, I have heels on. I don't know if you can tell.
Yeah. I can totally tell. All right, dudes, here we go. I'm going to put on this armor, and we are going to be a beast as Captain America. This is what we have. We have damage reduction 90%. We have full resistance by 7. We have 90% attack damage. We got jump height. We have sprint speed, and we've got punch damage as well. Plus, we have this amazing shield. Are you ready to battle me?
Let's fight!
I mean, honestly, do you really think that Killer Frost would be able to beat Captain America?
Yes.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I do.
Hold on. I was seeing if I had, like, a cool ability with NRM, but I don't. I thought
maybe
I could throw it.
Look at how ridiculous I look with this hair. It looks like I'm wearing a wig.
It really does look like a wig.
Okay. All right. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, this might be close.
Are you taking damage?
I'm taking damage, yeah.
Yes.
I'm hitting you with my shield.
This hurts. Oh, no.
All right, immune skeleton, ready?
Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh, you smacked me in the face. Don't it. Oh, lock him with the shield, bro. I'm taking some damage. Oh yeah,
kill
the shield
it.
For the damage. He threw me in the water. Really, man?
Die.
And he is dead.
Yes.
All right, so you ready to pick out some more superheroes?
Of course.
There's
this
seriously
is so
a lot.
Fun.
Like, the way they set this up is really cool because you can buy them so easily you don't have to worry about crafting, which sometimes can be a pain if you have no idea what, like, a recipe is for something.
All right, let's see who I want to be next.
All right, I'm checking too. All right, maybe I'll go with, you know, I'm going to go with Green Arrow.
I'm going to go with...
Okay, I think I just picked up something else because you switched to something.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll get out of it.
All right, just go away and you can get yourself now.
All right, I'm going to go with Black Canary.
All right, so I believe that the stuff in here, there is a bow. I'm not sure if it's actually the arrow's bow, but I'm going to use it anyways because I feel like it. So there is a bow in here. It is the compound bow, and there's a bunch of different arrows we can use.
I ran out of gems.
Oh, you did?
I need more.
All right, let me just grab some arrows. I want explosive. That's all I need. That's all I need. Trust me. All right, Jen. I will give you some gems. I have tons of them, so that way you can become whatever you want in life.
Toss them at me.
All right, take all of those.
Thank you.
All right, let me try out this bow. Oh, it doesn't work as him.
It doesn't?
I think it's for the other dude. There's another superhero in there with a bow. I really thought this was going to work with him. It was the only bow that I saw in the mod.
Oh, my God. Look at me.
Wait, maybe I need the quiver. Maybe this is how it works. Maybe I need the quiver.
Okay.
All right. Yes!
It's
oh my
working?
God, it has TNT attached to it.
Oh
it's the most coolest.
Oh my god, wait, I need to see this.
Okay.
Okay. Use it. Not on me. No.
Okay, so it doesn't blow things up, but it's going to do explosive damage.
Do you see me?
Who are you?
I'm Black Canary.
All right, ready? All right, this is pretty cool. So you could actually put stuff in your quiver, and then you could do, like, super damage that way. Let me try out a couple more of these.
Oh, I do a canary cry.
Wait, I could do... Okay, I use firework arrows. All right, let me grab some of this stuff.
Does this hurt you? Yeah.
Do I feel it?
I'm crying.
Oh, my God. Heather, internals shattered. Oh, I remember the canary. She was the lady who screamed in the Flash.
Yeah.
I totally forgot about her. Because there's so many people in the Flash,
there's
I can't keep track.
There's a ton of people.
All right, how about triple arrow so I can shoot three at the same time?
I love this.
Oh, this is cool. All right, the battle's
die.
On. Oh my god, that's
die.
So amazing. I won't allow this.
Ah!
I won't allow it.
Oh no. Die, 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 die.
You know that this has to be the birth of a new series coming out for us.
Yes.
There has to be something we could do with these
I
superheroes.
I know, there has to be.
Like, the abilities are, like, so well done, it's ridiculous.
All right, so there's not too many left, I don't think.
All right, I'm actually going to try one more. Firework arrows. All right, let's try this one. Let's go for it. Firework! Oh, my God. 19 damage on your normal body. All right, so you pick out something, and then I'll go, okay?
Okay, I think I'm going to go with...
I've never had so much stuff filling my inventory in my entire life. It's
ridiculous.
I'm going
to go with Heat Wave. Who is that?
Oh, he must be the dude that has the heat gun. All right, so take the heat gun. I gave it to you.
From the Flash?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Jen, I threw it right there.
Oh, thank you.
You look really cool.
I know.
All right, so let's see. What do I want to become to fight Jen with? Or maybe we'll just fight a mob. Maybe we'll just fight a mob this time.
Yeah, let's fight a mob.
All right, so we have the Dark Archer. So that one was probably the one that bug was for, I would think. But who do I want to choose right now? There's so many, it's really hard for me.
We've done a lot, though. There aren't that many left.
Trajectory. Let's go with
this.
Do
it. All
right, here we go. Hoping for really cool abilities and stuff with this.
All right, let me see what I can do.
All right, so we have super speed. We've got enhanced reflex. We have accelerated perception and... Oh, yeah.
I get heat resistance.
Wait, the gun looks so cool. It turned, like, shiny for a second. It was really weird.
Oh, it is cool.
Try shooting.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like this.
I love this.
I'm in pain.
Can you do anything cool?
Okay, stop hitting me.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah, it just can run really quick.
Oh, all right.
I'm dead. Wait, it's raining.
Oh,
we can't have it rain.
Let's kill a mob.
This is madness. We will take on a mob. Oh, since you could burn a mutant zombie's perfect.
Yes.
All right, so let's get rid of the cows and let's bring in a mutant zombie.
Let's do it.
All right, burn it. Yes.
How does that feel? I think he's gonna kill me.
Oh my God, I can attack so quick. It's ridiculous. Wait, he might just die right
die.
Now.
Die, 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 die.
Will he get up dead?
Yes.
Easy.
We just owned him. Ow.
Oh my God, he's invisible. Oh my God, we glitched him.
Oh my God.
Kill it.
Get it.
Oh, this is bad.
Is he dead?
I hope so.
I really hope so, too.
This is madness. Madness, I tell ya. Oh, my God. He killed you.
He killed me.
This is... Oh, my God. Is he ever going to really die?
Wait, I see him now.
You do?
I do.
Shoot him.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
I'm going to become a different superhero during this.
Okay, I think he's actually dead.
All right, so I want to become...
No, he's on the ground. He's getting up.
He is?
He is.
All right, I'm picking out a new set right now.
Die! Please don't kill me!
Already bought that one.
A little help over here would be nice.
I'm sorry, I'm busy right now. I bought your set for you, too.
Which one?
All right, so I'm going to be Adam.
He's finally dead.
All right, do you want to be Adam or Adam Smasher?
Adam Smasher.
All right, so do you have room in your inventory?
Yes, I do.
All right, so this is Adam Smasher's mask. This is Adam Smasher's chest plate, this is Adam Smasher's pants, and this is Adam Smasher's boots.
Thank you.
All right, so I'm gonna take this off, and I'll become Atom. Oh my God, I look really cool.
Oh my God.
All right, so as this set, guys, we can change our size just like Ant-Man, and we can fly as well. Oh my God.
Ooh.
Wait, so
right,
I can fly.
So if I press N?
Wait, can you fly with yours?
I can't fly.
All right, so what does it say you have?
It says leaping. How do we change the size, though?
Why? Oh, you can change your size on yours?
Yeah.
All right, so that one is N. Are you sure you can change the
it
size?
It says size manipulation.
All right, try M.
Okay. Oh, wait, I get bigger.
Oh, my God. Let's do big versus small.
Oh, my God.
Wait, do you see your health is going way up? You have 60
yes.
health now?
All right, that's as big as I can be.
All right, so
Wait, let me, like, slash kill myself.
All right, so you're full health?
Yes.
I don't know if you're going to respawn big, though. Oh, my God, you did, didn't you?
I did? Okay.
Well, you look big to me.
Wait, nope, I'm not big. It doesn't work.
All right, so you can't just do that to, like, cheat yeah. your health all the way up. All right, but I can fly. This is going to be cool. Giant dude versus little dude.
I can't even see you. You're so tiny.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Dun, dun, dun,
oh,
dun,
man.
Dun, dun, dun.
Ah, where are you?
No one can take me out. All right, I need to switch my view.
Little.
Oh, no. My mass is critically low. I need to get bigger. I'm going to die.
Die.
It's on.
This is so cool. All
right, getting small again.
No.
Look at this.
No.
This
is- No, I'm gonna die.
Wait, I want to see what happens when your mask gets critically low. If you just, like, start to die or what?
Okay.
So I've got one bar left. I haven't tested this, but it probably isn't good.
Uh-oh.
Things are gonna happen.
What's gonna happen?
I broke the whole game.
What just happened?
Oh, my God. It brought me into the end.
What?
Oh, my God. It
what
brought you to another
that?
Dimension. You know what that's like? That's like, remember when he stays small too long and he ends out like in the weird world?
Yeah, I remember.
Like he gets smaller and smaller. That was like the atoms and stuff around
us.
That's
so cool. All
right. They really put a lot of effort into this, didn't they?
I know.
Like a lot of effort.
Did.
All right, what else can we be? We've really.
Is there anything left? Geomancer?
All right, why don't you go Geomancer?
Okay. I need more gems.
Oh, you need more
gems?
Just
put them in there. I think we both use them.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, I didn't realize that we both use them.
Yes.
You've been stealing my gems, brah. All right, so you're Geomancer?
I am.
So you have everything?
I have everything.
All right, so I'm seeing if we miss any, like, really important ones, because I don't want to be the Flash again. Oh, we didn't do Black Panther, did we?
No, go with that.
All right, so I'm going to go Black Panther. Let's do that. Let's fill up our inventory further, because, you know, why not? All right, so let me get rid of the Adam one and put this on. Okay. So, as this dude, I have damage reduction by a ton, I have 30% attack damage, I have jump height, I've got step height, I've sprint, I got punch. Oh, I'm just gonna punch you. That's what I'm doing.
Are you ready for this?
Oh, you look cool.
So do you.
All right, 3.
2.
1.
Go!
Wait, a helmet just went into my inventory. All right. All right, I just punched for 2 against your amazing armor.
I have not been able to kill you today.
I'm a real superhero.
Oh, no. And I'm dead.
All right, so Jen is completely down, guys. We need more gems because we need to become even more superheroes.
What do we have left?
Wait, I can just store the gems in here. This is actually easier, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
All right, so find something, Jen.
Okay. Falcon!
Okay, become that. I'm going to throw away, like, my million sets of everything.
I know, I have so many.
You know, I have a feeling when you did Colossus, like, maybe you didn't have the full set on or something because it was like he just died instantly,
maybe.
Wasn't it? I'm going to try Colossus, okay?
All right.
You looked cool as him, though, definitely.
He was so weak.
All right, so put this on, and yeah, I think something was wrong when you're a Colossus.
All right, here we go.
Wait, he's a lot bigger.
He is? Oh, yeah, he is.
He's, like, really big. You must have been missing, like, pants or something.
I must have been.
All right, you want to fight me, dude?
All right, wait a second.
I have
gliding flight.
I have superhuman durability. That means the armor must never break.
What does gliding flight mean?
Can you... Oh, jump down from somewhere.
Oh, okay.
All right, jump down over here. There's somewhere to jump. Go.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I saw your wings before when you're jumping.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did. Is it kind of like, you know, the wings in 1.10?
Oh, yeah, it must be. All right, that's cool. All
right, we need
I'll
to see it happen.
I'll never be able to do it again.
All right, come on.
You're on glide. Did you see it?
Oh, you glid for a glid? Is that a word? Maybe. You did it for like half a second. All right.
All
right, ready to fight me?
I'm ready.
All right, I'm going to do serious damage, I think.
Okay.
3.
2.
1.
Wait a second. Wait. Don't go yet. Okay. Go.
Oh, it's on. The punch battle. And I have superhuman durability like no other. All right, so I can't do anything else. I don't have any, like, armor and abilities. Oh, throw me that armor. I want to see if I can fly better. Oh,
okay.
You just flew, by the way.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, you did.
All right, here, take that and the boots.
Let's go.
Come on. Oh, that was painful.
Wait, how did you do it? It was so weird.
I have no idea.
Before, Jen was just like, you know. Wait, oh my God, I think you have to sprint.
Oh.
It's really not that easy to do.
Oh. Try sprinting off the roof.
All right, so I have to sprint off the roof.
Sprint off the roof right now. Go. Okay.
Clearly, I need more practice. Like, a lot more practice.
Definitely.
I swear, I thought I was going to have it, too. Oh!
Oh, there you go. It's just not easy to do.
I think maybe you could just glide small areas.
Yeah.
Or I'm really awful at it.
We're just awful at it.
All right, so did you find a new superhero that we haven't done?
We've done, like, all of them.
So, could we possibly be done?
I think we are.
I'm going to take a quick check. I know there's a couple Flashes, but you guys can try those out. They're going to be the same thing. You have the same abilities as any Flash.
I think we've done all of them. All
right, I'm checking through it. Reverse Flash, Martian Manhunter, Killer Frost, Kid Flash sounds interesting.
It does.
But, it's the same thing. If you look at it, guys, it's literally the same thing. I just want to see what I look like. That's all I'm going
for. Put it on.
All right, here we go.
Wait, did we do Heat Wave? Yeah, I did that one.
Yeah, you did. We literally did every single superhero.
We've done them all.
To be honest, I didn't think we were gonna in the review. It's been a really long review, but it's definitely worth it because we got to show, like, everything. What's up?
Do you do anything different?
So, no, I'm just, like, really quick.
Okay.
Oh, my God, this one is so fast.
Wait, put your favorite one on of the day and we'll battle.
All right, you really want me to put on Senior Cactus?
No, that's what I'm putting on.
All right, no, okay, so we'll battle with your favorite one?
Yes.
All right, I feel like I have to buy this all over again. Spent so much money today. All right, I've got my favorite one, and I'm ready.
All right, me too.
All right, so do-do-do-do-do. You can't beat Martian Manhunter. He doesn't die.
What?
He's the best.
That one's off limits.
He's the best around. I'm Martian Manhunter. You got no friend.
All right. Are you ready?
All right, yeah.
Three.
Two.
One. Go,
bye.
I'm fleeing.
Remember, I can fly.
No, I can't kill you.
There is no escape, Cactus Man.
I will escape to the bathroom. El Baño will save me.
All right, there's nowhere you can go here.
No!
Oh, you actually regen health as him.
Oh, yeah, I do.
That's actually a nice ability.
I need to punch you, but I have too many things in my inventory.
All right, so Jen, come with me. Teleport to me, actually. There's a couple more things I wanted to show really quick.
Okay.
So there was, Black Canary had a weapon. I'm sorry I didn't give it to you.
Oh, what is it?
It's her tactical tonfoss.
Oh.
It's this thing.
That sounds cool.
So I could have smacked you with this. I mean, you could have smacked me, so I'm sorry you didn't have that for the battle.
It's okay.
So with all these rings, you could switch between being in and out of the Flash if you have the stuff in your inventory. I showed you guys how it worked with Zoom, but it works on every single kind of the Flash. And, Jen, you might remember this from the Flash TV show.
TV show?
This is the Tacteon prototype right here. I don't believe it actually does anything, but I remember it makes you go really quick in at least the show.
Yes.
So I also have the Star Labs metahuman log right here. Say anything in it? Oh my god, it does. Oh, so it's showing like all of them and stuff.
Oh,
so it's like
so
a book
cool.
About all of them.
Yeah. Oh, that's helpful.
So guys, if you get confused, you can actually look in here and learn how to use all the abilities and stuff like that and all their weaknesses. Oh, this is really cool,
this
actually.
This has been such a cool mod. I loved it.
Wait, look. Look at them. Oh my god, that is so sick. Oh, and it also rates them by how strong they are. It says that like Captain Cold and Heatwave are tier 1, then tier 2 is Ant-Man and Arrow.
Oh my god, wait, go back. You with the hair. Come on.
No.
That is amazing.
All right, what's tier 3? All right, Atom Smasher, Captain America, Deadpool, Green Arrow, Verse Flash, Senior Cactus.
Senior Cactus.
The Flashes are tier 4, Atom, Batman, Black Panther, Colossus, Iron Man, Martian Manhunter is tier 5. And then there's the other version of him that I didn't try out.
Oh, wait, that looks so cool.
All right, look at him. So basically, they're going to have the same abilities, but this one actually does look a little cooler.
That one looks awesome.
So yeah, there is some really cool... Wait a second. We're not done, guys. He has heat vision.
Go put that on right now.
We can't end the video.
We cannot end this.
This is the wrong time to end it. He's got heat vision. I didn't know that.
Put it on.
I really don't want to pick this stuff up. All right, let's do it. Okay, oh god.
Avoid.
As much as we can. Okay, Martian Manhunter, the comic book version is better.
And it looks so much cooler, too.
All right, so let's get rid of that. And I have the entire set. I'm assuming it's going to be with, like, M or N. Is that how you used that, like, scream ability?
Yeah, I think it was N.
Oh, I don't want to become someone. How do I use heat vision?
I don't know.
Will it just burn you if I attack? Is that
maybe.
It?
Maybe. Let's try it.
Oh, my God. You're literally a cactus. I take damage when I hit you. Wait, how do you... I have to look in the book.
Yeah, look in the book.
All right, dudes. It actually didn't say in the book, but I figured out how to do everything. And when you notice this, it says that I also have invisibility. Which...
Whoa.
All right, you're ready for this.
I need to see this.
All right, so if I hit K, I'm literally invisible.
You're gone.
You have no idea where I am. And you might in a second, because when I hit H, heat vision.
Oh, man. That is so cool.
Oh, oh my God. I
what
can go through
happened?
The ground. Oh, jeez. I hit J. Never hit J. Oh, my God.
What are you going to do now?
So, I don't know what that was. I don't know if that's the intangibility, because I can go through blocks and stuff.
Oh.
I don't know if you're supposed to be able to go through the ground. But, hold on, let me try something. Oh, so I can fly, and I can go through anything.
You can fly through the ground.
I can fly through the ground. Oh, my God. Look through at this.
That is so amazing.
Best superhero ever.
Seriously.
I'm invisible. I can fly through anything. Let me hit J again so I don't do that. And heat vision.
Oh, it hurts.
Oh, my God. This is amazing. Wait, let me switch myself back so I can see the heat vision.
Can you morph, too?
And yeah, I can morph. I can morph into anything, and I also noticed, guys, when you morph, it saves it in here so I can easily do it.
Oh, nice.
Wait, Jen with heat vision. Oh, yeah.
He's seriously the best.
But anyways, dudes, that's pretty much all there is to show. We literally went through every single superhero, instead of like a couple like flashes we might have missed, but we pretty much went through every hero possible, and this might be the longest mod showcase I've ever done in my entire life. But guys, let me know what you thought of this mod. If you enjoyed it, definitely drop a like on it. The creator definitely deserves it. Check him out. There'll be a link down below. And let us know if you'd like to see some possible series. I don't know how it would work yet, but there's got to be something that we could do with these amazing superheroes.
There has to be.
But yeah, dudes, I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, crush that like button and subscribe. That would be amazing. And we'll see you next time.
Adios, amigos.